D, same time tomorrow.
Hey, Big D, beat up another 10-year-old?
Least I don't cry in my sleep. Don't kill Cedric. Boo-hoo!
What are you talking about? Hey!
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything. Oh, no.
Make it stop!
Expecto Patronum!
Danger to the wizarding community. It was self-defense. Hello, Harry. I see the other members of the Order managed to get you here safely.
Once he got his packing done. See you later, Harry.
Yeah, thanks, Tonks.
How's your summer, Harry?
I've been doing nothing. You've had all the fun here at the headquarters of the Order.
It's not that exciting. Mostly we'd be doing cleaning for Mum.
Mrs. Weasley is very keen on cleaning.
Could you give me a hand? I have to move all the stuff in this room against that wall, so Mum can clean the floor.
It's okay, Harry. You're not at the Dursleys now. You're allowed to use magic. I recommend using Accio and Depulso.
Handy, but I've not learnt those spells yet.
Just copy me. To move an object, you need to aim at it first, then cast the spell. Now you try it.
Accio! Accio!
That'll speed things up. I might actually get finished before tea now.
It'll be a lot quicker if you teach her Depulso as well as Accio, Sirius.
Depulso? Why not? All you have to do is aim, move your wand like this, and say, Depulso. You try.
Depulso! Depulso! Depulso!
Now you've got it. Come on. Let's finish the job.
So, we need to move everything from over here to over there.
That's right.
Come on. Let's get everything moved.
Depulso! Accio! Depulso! 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 Depulso!
Thanks. That might stop Mum moaning for 5 minutes.
Have you seen Ron or Hermione?
Mum gave us all things to do. They're about somewhere.
Let's find them.
See you, Ginny. I bet your summer's been better than mine. Stuck at the Dursleys.
Dumbledore made us swear not to write. He seemed to think it best. He was really angry when he heard about the Dementors.
If I hadn't been stuck at the Dursleys, maybe that wouldn't have happened.
Molly drafted you into domestic duties too, Hermione.
I'm fixing these.
Then we'll give you a hand.
Riparo is the spell for this job. Here, just watch me. Aim at the object that's broken. Then you move your wand like this and say, Riparo! Very useful if you accidentally damage school property.
Riparo! 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 Riparo!
Honestly, this place is such a mess. Maybe if Creature had some help.
Creature wouldn't let another house elf sully his beloved mistress's house.
Who's Creature?
A foul waste of house elf skin. Your other friends will want to see you. Let's find them.
What happened with those Dementors? I thought you'd be safe around Muggles. Lupin taught you Expecto Patronum.
Yeah, that That's me, Lucky. Lucky I'm gonna get expelled from Hogwarts for stopping a Dementor from kissing me.
You'll be back at Hogwarts soon enough.
Not with the time it's taken me to pack, we won't.
Then let us give you a hand. All you need to do is move your wand like this. Wingardium Leviosa! When you want to put it down, just break the spell.
Thanks. I don't know how stuff gets that spread out.
Tonks had to help me pack my things.
Hermione's been reading up. She says they can't expel you.
Yeah.
What were the Dementors doing there anyway?
That is a very good question.
The others are around here somewhere. You should go and say hello.
I have to go to a meeting of the Order. You stay and catch up with your friends, Harry.
We should tell the others about the meeting.
I wonder what this meeting's about.
I wonder if this meeting's important. Let's find the others.
Good evening.
Everyone's expecting you. They're through here.
It's Dumbledore.
You think of what I'm thinking?
Extendable ears.
Part of our new range.
Seeing as they won't let us into their meetings.
We found our own way to listen in.
It won't work. They've put an imperturbable charm on the door.
We'll have to attach these ourselves then. Harry, can you clear the way down for us?
Yeah, sure.
Great job, Harry. We'll take care of things from here. You get back upstairs.
Okay.
We can use the invisibility cloak, but it's still getting difficult to maintain a proper guard.
You know the importance Voldemort places on. We must find a way.
Voldemort's after some sort of weapon. Maybe it's something that can kill lots of people.
Shh, the meeting's finished. Quick, get to bed before Mum catches us.
There, Harry. Courtroom 10, a full Wizengamot, and for a simple case of underage magic.
Order! Order! All those in favor of conviction!
We also wish to welcome our new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, Professor Dolores Umbridge, who...
Thank you, Headmaster. The Minister for Magic has always considered education to be of vital importance. Although progress for progress' sake must be discouraged...
She's a friend of Fudge's. She was at the hearing.
...to be old.
Most illuminating.
It's a load of waffle.
There's important stuff in this waffle.
Practices that ought to be prohibited.
Thank you, Professor Umbridge. And to you and all newcomers, welcome to Hogwarts.
Have you two noticed Hagrid's not here?
He must be doing something for the Order.
Keep your voice down! Quiet, George. He might take points off us.
Apparently, Filch is searching students.
And we have a few items with us that we'd rather he didn't find.
So, what can we do?
Not the brightest, is he?
I solemnly swear he isn't the brightest.
Oh yeah, the Marauder's Map!
password?
I don't know it, do you?
I thought you did. Aren't prefects told in advance?
Yeah, it's something to do with, you know, I don't know. They told us loads of stuff.
Great. So how do we get in?
No password, no entry.
Yeah, of course. Come on, let's find someone else from Gryffindor and ask them the password.
Hi, do you know what the password is for the common room?
Doesn't the prefect know?
Don't worry, we're always happy to help a fellow Gryffindor.
Speaking of which, what's that slithering doing?
Leave me alone!
Ah, I think that's a call for help.
No!
Keep your nose out, Weasley.
Now you can help out by dueling,
but sometimes it's fun to find another way.
And now your reward. The password is Mimbulus Mimbletoner.
Just don't tell it to anyone dubious.
Like a prefect.
Password?
Unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe we've got double potions on a Monday.
We better find Neville. I bet he's not looked at the timetable yet. And we've got Umbridge for Defense Against the Dark Arts next.
Thank you.
thanks.
Examinations. O, W, L's. Study hard and you will be rewarded. Fail to do so and the consequences may be severe.
There's nothing in here about actually using defensive spells.
Using spells? I can't imagine why you would need to use defensive spells.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because Lord Voldemort's back.
That is a lie.
It's not a lie. I saw him. I fought him.
Detention, Mr. Potter. Tonight, my office. Now, everyone read chapter one. Basics for beginners.
Well, that was fun.
Can't believe she won't let us practice spells in OWL's year.
That's what you're upset about. Not that a teacher is telling everyone I'm a liar.
We could talk to Fred and George. They've already done fifth year defense against the dark arts.
Those two? They only know flashy stuff, not real magic.
We've got nothing to lose though, have we? Come on, let's find them.
What is it you want to ask us?
It's Umbridge. She won't teach us anything practical in defense against the dark arts.
We've heard.
So you want our help?
What do you think, George?
I think with this sorry lot, we better start with the basics.
One's out, everybody.
Not too bad, I suppose.
Right, let's find out if you've really understood it.
We'll shout out the spells.
And you cast them.
Five in a row, and I'd say you've got it.
Thank you.
Good evening, Mr. Potter. You know why you are here?
Yes, for telling the truth.
I'll decide what the truth is.
I must not tell lies.
Ah! What's that in your hand? I thought you said Umbridge gave you lines. Let's talk to Hermione. She'll know something to help heal your hand. Hermione, look what Umbridge made Harry do.
You've got to tell Dumbledore about this.
No, I'm not giving Umbridge the satisfaction.
Well, a solution of strained and pickled Mertlap tentacles will help soothe the wound. But I need to check how to extract it.
Let me guess, we have to go to the library.
It's not as though you're actually allergic to books, Ron.
This isn't the right book. This is from the restricted section. It must have escaped. Let's go somewhere where no one will interrupt us.
How about Moaning Myrtle's bathroom?
That would be perfect.
Don't put the lights on! I've got a headache!
Oh, it's you, Harry. You said you'd visit me.
Hi, Myrtle. This book's really useful. Are you going to make us take it back, Hermione?
Library books are meant to be borrowed, so it's not as if we're doing anything wrong. I'll keep hold of it.
Bossy, isn't she? You should visit me more, Harry. I wouldn't boss you around.
Let's get back to the common room. We need to get ready for our Hogsmeade visit.
Sirius!
So Umbridge is causing trouble.
She's not letting us use magic.
That's because Fudge thinks Dumbledore is using Hogwarts to form a wizard army.
Someone's coming. Sorry, you're on your own.
Blimey! Great. Voldemort's on the move and Fudge is as good as helping him. What are we supposed to do?
To be able to defend ourselves, and if Umbridge refuses to teach us how, then we need someone who will.
Who'd want to be taught by me? Facing this stuff in real life, it isn't like school. When you're a second away from being murdered, or watching a friend die right before your eyes.
You're right, Harry. That's why we need your help. Because if we're to have any chance of beating Voldemort, signed up.
Thank you.
Thanks, Harry. I've never heard of the room requirement.
It only appears when a person really has need of it. Then it becomes whatever they require.
So, say you're really desperate for the toilet.
Charming, Ronald. But yes, that's the general idea.
It's here.
Where?
You've really got to need it. Just think how much we need a room to practice in.
I need to show people how to fight against Voldemort.
See? I told you.
Hogwarts wants us to fight back.
All we need to do now is find the others and tell them where the room is. Then we can start to practice. Umbridge has confiscated some of Fred and George's things. Filch thinks they're bottles of love potion.
What are Fred and George doing with love potion?
It's not love potion, you troll. It's doxy venom for the skiving snack boxes. We've got to get these bottles back, or Fred and George will be expelled. They're in Umbridge's storeroom. Harry, can you use your invisibility cloak to get the bottles back?
Yeah, sure. I'll fetch it from the boys' dormitory.
Don't you ever clean up.
was fun. I wish we...
Great! I'll return them to Fred and George.
And tell them to be more careful. It's not that I approve, but I wouldn't want them to be expelled.
Stop them being expelled, that would be bad. It'd be the Howlers Mum would send.
Yeah. Ronald Weasley, how dare you let your brothers be expelled from school? I'll see you at the DA meeting.
Hi, Hannah. What are you doing?
I need to think, to remember. Oh, I'm never going to finish my revision.
Well, we can help you with one subject. We're having our first Defense Against the Dark Arts meeting.
Meeting? But Umbridge's band clubs. She'll see us going there. I'll fail my OWLs. I'll be expelled. We'll all be expelled.
It's all right. We're going to use a secret passage to get people to the meeting.
Really? Where is it?
We'll, tell you later. Come on, Harry.
Excuse me, do you know whether there's a secret passage from here to the seventh floor?
Yes, of course I do. I am the guardian of that passage.
Great. Can you let us in?
My password is Scurrilous Scoundrel.
Can you tell me where that secret passage is?
Just say Scurrilous Scoundrel to the portrait of the astronomer on the seventh floor. You can use the passage to get to the meeting. That way, no one will see you getting there.
Thanks. Justin Finch-Fletchley's promised to help me with my charms. I'll tell him about the meeting too.
Thanks. You were brilliant.
Don't worry. I'm sure you do the same for us.
I wish I was as good as you at dueling.
Then you should come to our DA meeting. It's on the seventh floor in the Room of Requirement.
Great. Thanks.
you.
What's the problem, Mr. Filch?
I don't know what's been going on here, but I'm keeping my eye on all of you lot. Here. You, boy. You're coming with me.
Enjoy the view, Malfoy. That's as close to the Quidditch Cup as you'll get.
Are you a talking guy?
Hi, Padma, Parvati.
Can you make it to a DA meeting later?
Well, we're supposed to be meeting Professor Trelawney.
She's going to interpret a dream I had.
Well, can you come after that?
I don't know. Meet that divination and we'll tell you then. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Ernie, we found somewhere for the DA to practice.
Sorry, I can't come just now. I'm trying to get Snape's homework done. Have you completed yours yet?
Which one?
We have to procure the ingredients for tomorrow's lesson.
Oh, honestly, Harry, haven't you found them yet?
And when am I supposed to do that? I've got all my other homework, Umbridge's attentions, and I'm teaching you Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Well, no need to be so irritable. Listen, you find 5 molly plants and a mandrake root, and I'll find the other potion ingredients for you.
Where am I supposed to find those things?
Well, Professor Sprout has mandrakes in the herbology greenhouse, and molly plants grow in the castle grounds, so we just have to look for those.
You don't know where the other talking...
Hi, Colin. What are you doing?
I tried to take a photograph of some Slytherins burning a first year, you know, so we'd have evidence, but they threw my camera on the roof.
Don't worry. Harry will get it back for you.
You will? Thanks, Harry. That's brilliant. It's up there. How are you going to get it? Whatever you do, I bet it'll be cool.
Hi,
We've been looking for you two. We found somewhere for the DA to practice. I hope you're not breaking school rules.
We wouldn't dream of it, would we, Fred?
Not with so many prefects around.
We're merely storing items where they won't disturb oversensitive individuals.
Like Umbridge and Filch.
Will you give us a hand? We need someone to go up inside the boathouse.
We'll lift the boxes up to you, then if you can pop them into the boats.
It would be much appreciated.
Thank you.
think he's earned a reward. How about a little preview? Careful, Ron and Hermione might have to put us in detention.
What is in those boxes?
Want to find out? Then cast Reducto or Incendio on that box.
Yeah, think of it as helping us with our research.
Just cast Reducto or Incendio on that box.
That was amazing!
Glad you think so.
And thank you for helping us with our research.
What research?
You've just proved that fireworks are idiot-proof.
We better go. See you at the DA meeting. Seventh floor, room of requirement.
Cool.
We'll be there.
We've got a meeting later.
No, I've got too much work to do, and my schoolwork must come first. I thought you'd understand that.
Of course. So, if we help you with your homework, then you'll come to the meeting?
What?
Shh!
I suppose. But I've got to get a copy of the Monster Book of Monsters first.
Okay, fine. We'll get that for you.
Here. Now, the DA meeting.
No way! I'm still knee-deep in work.
Yes, but you did say...
Get me some Wiganweld potion from the hospital wing, and then I might be able to come.
Fine.
He keeps this up, he'll be going to the hospital wing.
Excuse me.
Ron, I think we should... Oh, hi, Harry.
How are you?
Fine. Has Gryffindor got a new keeper yet?
Yeah, it's my friend, Ron Weasley.
The Tornadoes hater.
Yeah. You sending a package?
Yes, a present for my mum's birthday, but I forgot to put the address on it, and now the owl's flown up there and won't come down.
I'll get it for you.
Thank you, Harry. That was really nice of you.
No problem.
I like spending time with you, Harry.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, me too. I was wondering if,
Yes?
I mean, would you like to bring Marietta to the meeting as well? It's in the room of requirement.
Oh, yes. All right, then.
Great.
I'll see you later, then.
Yeah, of course.
How did it go?
How did what go?
Oh, nothing.
Sometimes you make no sense at all, Hermione.
That's because you have the emotional range of a teaspoon, Ronald.
Are you a talking... Are you a...
Here.
I finished that homework ages ago. What I need now is to know when Nearly Headless Nick died. You lot are in Gryffindor, so I'm sure you can find out.
And if we do, you'll come to the meeting?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Great. Come on, you two. Let's find Nearly Headless Nick. We can take these off now.
What?
I said...
What?
We can take these off now!
No need to shout. We got them. 5 moly plants and some mandrake root.
Tremendous. If you leave them with me, I'll get them ready for the lesson.
Great. See you in the room of requirement for the DA meeting.
Sir Nicholas, could you tell us when you died, please?
Oh, don't you remember?
Okay, Zacharias. Sir Nicholas died in 1492.
So, the DA meeting is in a room off the 7th floor corridor. You just have to think about the DA meeting to find the room. Hey, Harry.
You ready to come to the meeting?
We haven't been in yet.
That toad Umbridge is in there with Professor Trelawney.
Umbridge has had it in for Professor Trelawney ever since that stupid inspection she did. The book says we need to cast like this.
Okay, everyone, I'll demonstrate on a dummy.
I think I know just the spell. How about this one, Harry? Reducto. Didn't you use that during the Triwizard Tournament? It says you need to aim, then move your wand like this. Reducto!
Just watch me, Ginny. done, Ginny?
Blowing things up comes naturally when you're grown up with Fred and George.
Right. Let's see if anyone here is as good as Ginny. Hi, Harry. I can't wait for this lesson. Are we going to do something exciting? I bet we are. Yeah. Can we blow something up? Or try and turn someone into a ferret? Or what's that spell where you make somebody completely freeze so they can't move? Oh, please can we do Petrificus Totalis? Please, Harry, it'll be amazing.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, brilliant.
Okay, this is quite a simple spell, but it's very useful. To paralyze an opponent, you need to point your wand and tap it, as I'm doing.
Okay, everyone, I'll demonstrate on a dummy. That's it! Well done, Colin.
Wow! Harry, you're the greatest teacher ever!
Thanks. Let's teach the others.
That was cool.
Here it is, Harry. If someone is under the influence of another spell, you can help them with Finite Incantatum. Aim, then your wand needs to move like this. Finite Incantatum. You show them how to do it, Harry.
Okay, Angelina. Copy me. Thanks, Ron. Let's teach the others.
Thanks. That was great, Harry.
Yeah, great.
When are you going to teach us something useful? How about Harry teaches us how to keep your big gob shut? That'd be useful.
I know just the spell to teach, Zacharias. Yes, here it is. Ricta Sempra. You need to target your spell and then gesture with your wand like this. I'm sure Zacharias won't mind if he helps you show the others the spell.
Well done, everyone.
Hey, I haven't had a chance to practice it yet.
Oh, sorry, Zacharias. That's all the time we have to practice that spell. Maybe you can do it another time.
That was a great lesson, Harry.
The book says we should cast like this.
Okay, Neville, let me show you. Just do as I do.
Thank you.
Well done, Neville.
I never thought I could do it.
You're really good. Can you turn to Levy Corpus, Hermione?
Right. It says here that you hold your wand up and move it like this.
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry, you did quite well. Okay, no, you were terrible, but I know you can do it. I watched you while we were doing the other spells.
You did?
Yeah. Come on, let's teach the spell to the others. Are you all right?
You're a really good teacher, Harry. Mistletoe.
Your dad! Quick! We need to get to McGonagall!
Harry, what's the matter?
I can't explain that. We have to find Professor McGonagall. Come on!
No! Where?
Phineas, I need you to go to your portrait at Grimald Place. Tell them Arthur Weasley has been gravely injured.
Professor, please! What's happening to me?
You wished to see me, Headmaster?
Yes, Sevens. I'm afraid we daren't wait, even until morning.
Potter, come with me.
Sir?
Now, Potter.
Folks will go to Molly. We've made sure that your father will be found by the right people.
Now clear your mind. Let go of all emotion.
Harry! It's Hagrid! He's back!
you been all this time?
Oh, well, that's a bit complicated, you see.
What's going on, Hagrid?
I can't leave without telling someone about him.
About who?
I couldn't just leave him. See, he's my brother, Grop. Well, half-brother. Grop, meet your new friend, Hermione.
Run!
Harry?
What are you waiting for? Run!
You're for it now, Potter!
Excellent, Draco. Excellent. 50 points to Slytherin. I'll take him from here.
I'm sorry, Harry. I'm sorry.
Well, the game is up. Would you like a written confession?
Professor, no!
Be quiet, Harry. I instructed Harry to form this organization, and I alone am responsible for its activities. But I'm afraid I have no intention of going quietly.
What's the matter?
They came for Hagrid, a group of Ministry wizards and Umbridge.
What?
Is he all right?
Hagrid escaped, but Professor McGonagall tried to help him. She's been hurt.
We have to do something.
We need to get to Hagrid's hut, in case he's left any evidence about, you know, him helping Dumbledore with the giants.
Thank you.
Potter took his time getting here. What are you going to do without your pet teacher, Potter?
What are you doing here, Malfoy?
I've come to celebrate like you, Potter. I mean, we all knew that big oaf was a substandard teacher, but finally someone in authority realised it too.
Watch it, Malfoy.
Of course, the Ministry had to send some wizards to protect Professor Umbridge. Him being half-giant, they thought he'd be too stupid to understand he got the sack.
That's it, Malfoy.
Ron, no!
Those howlers will give those...
I've been thinking, if we mess up the clock in the clock tower, Umbridge won't be able to run her lessons on time.
But how do we mess it up? It's massive.
Simple. We move a few of the cogs around, and the clock will go berserk. Come on, Harry. It's genius.
Okay, let's do it.
We need your help. We...
Students are reminded that passing notes in class is prohibited.
These announcements are really annoying.
We think we know how we can sabotage them, but we need your help.
Okay.
Can you help us move that? Then you can climb up and pour babbling beverage into the loudspeaker.
Good idea, isn't it?
Great. Let's do it.
Thank you.
friends gave me a message.
Yes? What is it?
They said they've hidden portable swamps in the courtyard. They'd like us to set them off. There's one up there. We've just got to find a way to get it down and into the middle of the courtyard.
have you whipped for this.
I do believe this is where we leave, Fred. Accio broom!
I'm fine, but Voldemort has Sirius. I saw it.
But what had Voldemort meant for you to see? To get to you?
What if he did? I'm supposed to just let Sirius die. The chimney in Umbridge's office. We can use the flu network to get to Sirius. Come on.
You were going to Dumbledore, weren't you? Very well. The Cruciatus curse ought to loosen your tongue.
No! It's illegal! Even Minister Fudge! Tell her, Harry! It's not worth another student dying!
What isn't? I knew Dumbledore was planning something. A weapon, then, is it? Take me to it!
Well? Where is this weapon? There isn't one, is there? You know, I really hate children, but... if it falls to me to tie up the loose ends, I will do what must be done. You have no business here. This is a ministry matter. Crucio! Crucio! Filthy half-breed!
Stop it! Stop!
Sirius, come on!
Thank you, Grop! But Harry, how exactly are you planning to get all the way to London? Let's find the others. We might be able to get some help.
It's Malfoy!
Harry, we've got to stop Malfoy!
Look out, it's Potter! Leave him and his mudblood friend to me.
That's it, Malfoy. Run.
I have to get to London. Sirius is in trouble.
How are we going to get to London?
We?
Look, it's not that I don't appreciate...
You don't have to do this all by yourself, mate.
We don't know how to get to London anyway.
Well, that's obvious. Come on. Here we are.
So, how are we going to get to London?
We fly, of course.
Ah!
The one with the power to vanquish the Dark Lord approaches, and the Dark Lord will mark him as his equal, but he will have power the Dark Lord knows not. And either must die at the hand of the other, for neither can live while the other survives.
Malfoy, give me the prophecy, Potter. You really expect to stand a chance against us? Give it to me!
Get away from my godson!
Sirius,
you've done beautifully, but we'll take it from here. You've proved you can take on children, Malfoy. Get a fight like a man.
Do it, Harry. She killed him. Do it!
Harry! It was foolish of you to come here, Tom. The Aurors are on their way.
By which time I shall be gone, and you...
Thank you.
friendship, or loyalty, or love, or real happiness. And I feel sorry for you.
I saw him! It was Voldemort!
He's back.
Prophecy said, neither can live while the other one survives. It means one of us has got to kill the other in the end.
Yes.
I'm sorry about Sirius.
The papers are reporting Voldemort's return. Even the prophets had to admit he's back. Are you all right, Harry?
I've been thinking. Even though we've got a fight ahead, we've also got one thing Voldemort doesn't have. Something worth fighting for.